If you're an IT or security professional, you've likely heard about secure enterprise browsers. And surprise, you may already have one at your fingertips. But first, why is the browser so important? Well, it's the most used app on the PC. And it's more relevant than ever. That's because it's one door to everything these days. The web, work, and AI. So the stakes are high. Keeping browsers up to date is crucial. But now, you also need to guard against data leaks and unauthorized AI usage. This is why you need a secure enterprise browser to access work data safely and regulate AI use. The challenge is balancing the need to tighten security, boost productivity, and keep costs low. Plus, there's a wrinkle. No budget for browsers. Hi, I'm Arunesh Chandra. I'm on the Edge for Business team, and our mission is to make the best browser for business that meets your goals of security, productivity, and low cost. Edge for Business is the secure enterprise browser optimized for AI for any device, anywhere. It offers the perfect blend of protection and productivity because it integrates with Microsoft 365 and your other security investments. And it's a seamless experience for admins and for your workforce. That's everyone from full-time employees to contractors to employees from new acquisitions. What's more, there's no extra cost because you extend the value of your existing Microsoft investments into Edge for Business. Let's dive into each of these three advantages. Enterprise-grade security is your top priority. It is for us too. We have over 30,000 security professionals globally dedicated to protecting users and data. And we are recognized as a leader in security, compliance, identity, and endpoint management. We bring this breadth and depth of the enterprise-grade security into the browser. Edge for Business is integrated with Entra, Purview, Defender for Endpoint, and Intune. A simple sign-in with Entra ID unlocks this advanced security. And if you use other security tools, we also support you through our connector framework. The second advantage, Edge for Business is seamless. You love that there's no deployment required or rollout headaches because it's inbox in Windows. The management is intuitive with familiar Microsoft tools, so your team can hit the ground running. We all know that best security is the security that people actually use. From employees to contractors, you don't have to fight for adoption. People know and trust Edge as the browser for Microsoft. Since users don't have to learn a new tool, they're productive from the start. And they love the built-in Microsoft 365 features, such as Work Search and Copilot Chat. And the best part? When you invest in Microsoft security, you already have an enterprise browser. There's no need to pay twice or fill out procurement forms. Plus, if you have an existing support contract with Microsoft, you can tap into that as well. Now let's see Edge for Business in action. Here's Jillian to take you through the technology in depth.
Thanks, Arunesh. We design enterprise security controls to meet your needs along five important dimensions. Strong authentication to meet zero trust principles. Data security to protect your company's sensitive information. Controls for AI to accelerate productivity and keep your organization protected. Comprehensive alerts and reporting to help you prioritize critical actions. And threat protection to mitigate and address cyber threats. With Edge for Business, these controls are built to extend security to any device, anywhere. Now let's go through several common scenarios and see how these dimensions come to life. First, let's explore how Microsoft Purview helps secure your documents directly in the browser. You've probably put data protections in place for your endpoints, but what about your browser? With so much work being done in the browser today, it's become a critical endpoint. This is crucial because employees often work online with sensitive Microsoft Word, Excel, and PowerPoint files. So you need data protections that work seamlessly across platforms, whether users are in the browser or on the desktop. This is where Edge for Business stands alone. It's the only browser that integrates usage rights restrictions from Microsoft Purview's sensitivity labels. You simply enable these protections, and Edge for Business enforces the file's existing label. For example, when a user tries to capture a screenshot from a protected spreadsheet, the action is blocked. And actions you've restricted, like copy-paste or printing, are also enforced in the browser, the same as in the desktop app. With Edge for Business, data protection doesn't stop at the desktop, ensuring sensitive information stays secure across every platform. Now let's see how Microsoft Purview puts you in control of unmanaged AI apps. As the power of AI has become accessible to everyone, the use of AI tools at work has skyrocketed. Our research shows 75% of professionals already use AI at work, including the use of unsanctioned apps. Employees may be entering sensitive data into tools like DeepSeek, Gemini, and ChatGPT, often without realizing the security implications. In response, you may have completely blocked unauthorized AI tools. But then you lose out on productivity and increase user dissatisfaction. Edge for Business and Microsoft Purview have partnered to evolve beyond this generic management model. The result? You gain nuanced, granular control, while enabling employees to safely harness the power of AI. This is next-generation AI safety built directly into the browser. And it's only possible in Edge for Business, the one browser with native integration with Microsoft Purview. Let's take a look. Here, your employee wants to use an unauthorized generative AI website, such as DeepSeek. The user is typing a prompt that includes a reference to an acquisition, information that matches your data loss prevention policy. When the user hits submit, the prompt is blocked. There's a clear explanation why, and the data never leaves the browser. These same protections apply across all Edge profiles on a managed device, ensuring users can't bypass policy enforcement by switching profiles. With Purview integrated with Edge for Business, you have content-based protection, but that's not all. Adaptive protection dynamically adjusts enforcement based on user risk and data sensitivity. For example, users with elevated risk, such as those working on sensitive projects, are blocked from entering prompts into unsanctioned AI apps. Blocking is essential, but visibility into how AI is used is just as important. Collection policies can detect sensitive information in prompts, and all outcomes are visible in Purview's data security posture management for AI within the Purview portal. You'll have clear visibility into usage and enforcement. With Purview integrated into Edge for Business, you can now balance productivity with responsible AI usage. Up next, how intra-conditional access supports secure browser access from personal devices. With today's workforce, BYOD is common. So you need to provide safe access to work data, even on personal devices. Edge for Business is here to help. You're likely already using a zero-trust security model with foundational requirements to verify explicitly and apply least privilege access. Edge for Business is designed from the ground up as a zero-trust browser with Microsoft Entra conditional access deeply woven in as a policy engine. Verification and authentication are real-time and robust, using a comprehensive set of signals. To highlight just a few, there's geolocation, user sign-in data, and device health status that's based on a direct read of Defender for Endpoint's health scan on Windows. This multifaceted approach ensures that users access resources from endpoints that are secure, healthy, and up-to-date. In this scenario, we see a remote worker on an unmanaged device trying to access Outlook Web from a personal Edge profile. Access is initially blocked, but the experience remains seamless. Users are guided to the site in their work profile. Then conditional access combines signals, including real-time risk, to enforce access policies in Edge for Business. And of course, one of those checks will make sure the browser version is the most up-to-date, with all the latest security patches, before someone can access work resources. The same policy can apply to other browsers. So no matter where users try to access a work-related site, they will be redirected to Edge for Business. With conditional access, your workforce has a safe foundation from which to be productive, wherever work happens. Next, let's explore how data security controls can help protect against data exfiltration on BYOD devices. From our research, over 80% of security leaders surveyed say the potential for sensitive data leakage is their number one concern. So it's ideal to apply the power of data security as broadly as possible, like with daily work apps on unmanaged devices. And with Microsoft Entra and Purview, now you can. When your users are signed into a web app with their Entra ID, Edge for Business extends the trusted protections that you've already configured. It's a seamless way to protect your organization's most used web apps, even in a BYOD world. In addition, real-time content sensitivity evaluation, powered by Purview DLP, is natively integrated into Edge for Business. With this, you can audit or block employees from downloading a sensitive file from a corporate site to a personal device. With Purview and Edge for Business, leaks to personal devices, whether intentional or accidental, are becoming a thing of the past. And finally, let's see how real-time monitoring insights help defend your organization against evolving cyber threats. Today's cybersecurity landscape sees new threats rise and fall within hours. Not all browsers can handle these emerging threats equally. Edge for Business is a Chromium-based browser that stands apart. It's backed by Microsoft's global infrastructure and resources. We update our Chromium codebase 24/7, 365, and we issue patches ASAP. In addition, we equip you with insights to act quickly. In the face of a threat, you're seeking visibility, asking, are we exposed? And how fast are we closing the gap? That's why we built the monitoring dashboard in the Edge Management Service. With this dashboard, you gain real-time insights into update status across all managed devices, organized by version, channel, and update age. It's also designed for action. Updates can be accelerated through policy or by nudging users to restart. With Edge for Business, you can be confident that you're staying current in an evolving world. Historically, enterprise security controls in the browser have been overlooked, but not by us. Since the start of modern Edge, we've been the browser for business. And the truth is, it doesn't have to be complicated. With these demos, you see how security for the browser can be elegantly integrated for you and your workforce. Hey, Arunesh, I think they're ready to get started.
Thanks, Jillian. Ready to get started? Implementation is fast, because it's the secure enterprise browser you already have. No procurement, no deployment, just configure. And confidently set it as the standard for all users. Get the enterprise browser that does it all. Edge for Business.